former voice and one of the first voices ever here at the Moody Mile. I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mr. Gary Montgomery.
Thank you.
why when they came to Syracuse this year, they picked one up a couple of days ago. They gave 40 a start. They were two-time champion, one in 94 and again in 87. Richie Tobias was the winner here at C7. I certainly had a date with Richie back then, that year in the rain and in the dark, but nonetheless he won. So Richie is the winner here in 97. He's representing his dad, who is also a winner here, and that was 1975. Now we have several drivers that are not competing today, but nonetheless are former champions of the Syracuse 200, the greatest extravaganza on dirt. The world used to be the world's richest dirt track race, but Baltus upset us with $1 million, and that took that trick out away. But this is really a great family reunion to all of you up there, all of you in the pit area. Welcome to the greatest family reunion in all of Syracuse. We'll now meet our 1972 champion, Kenny Frankville. Take that 1988 champion, his first start was in 72. Our 1986 winner, the master of going faster, Mr. Bob McCree.
Incidentally,
Buzzy is going to pace the field for today's 200.